Hey guys, it's Bart Johnson here, and as you can see, it is a beautiful day out today. So I figured I'd get outside, do something a little bit different, and do a product review for you guys. And that product that I want to review is the one I am using right now. It is a three-axis stabilized handheld gimbal for smartphones and GoPros. And this one is from a company called AIbird, and it is the UOPlay gimbal. So let's go ahead and check it out, and I'll show you how I'm getting this nice smooth footage. So, like I said, the AIbird UOPlay is a three-axis handheld gimbal. It takes care of the pitch, yaw, and roll and stabilize it for you. So I'm able to get some smooth footage as I walk through my neighborhood here. So let's start from the beginning. When you get the AIbird UOPlay gimbal, it comes in a very nice box, very Apple-esque packaging. And the package includes the gimbal, four batteries. It only takes two at a time, so you've got a spare set. It comes with a nice convenient little charger, and it comes with a USB cable that you can use for the charger, as well as an extra counterbalance weight here. And this is for use with larger smartphones, heavier ones like the iPhone 6S Plus, or who knows, they're getting bigger and bigger these days. But this gimbal will hold phones up to the iPhone 6S Plus size without a problem. So the way it works is there's actually three modes to this. So there is a follow mode, there is a locked off mode, and then there's sort of a combination mode. And you're able to switch between these modes very easily with a little button that's down here on it. And it has an easy to read LED indicator light that tells you which mode you're in. So two clicks on that button will switch you from one mode to the other. And it's very easy to know what mode you are in just by looking at the lights. One of the features that is very interesting about this gimbal that no other gimbals can do is with a quick three clicks, we switch into that vertical video mode. Now, while I am not a big fan of vertical video, you know, it's becoming more and more popular and that's the way things are going, but it can do vertical video. And the other cool thing is that all of the modes work with vertical video as well. So that's kind of cool. So, like I said, there are three different modes, and along with using those modes, you also have a little joystick on the gimbal here, which will allow you to both tilt and roll and adjust some other manual functionality while you're in some of those different modes. The joystick is fantastic. It's incredibly smooth, and it works really well. It's a great addition. It's one of the best joysticks I've ever seen on a gimbal like this, because you can go diagonally and you can do vertical and horizontal moves at the same time. So that's a fantastic thing to have. Now, also down here in the sort of control area by your thumb, there is a little button here that looks like a record button. Well, that's because it is a record button. And what it allows you to do is you can pair the Bluetooth of your phone to the UOPlay gimbal, and then you can start and stop your video without having to touch your phone. You just start and stop or even take photos just by clicking the button, sort of like selfie stick style. Perfect what I'm doing right now. So if I wanted to, I could stop and then restart my video just like that. Didn't have to touch my phone, didn't have to do a thing. So that's a really nice feature. Now, as I said, I'm using this with a smartphone right now, but this is also something that can be used with a GoPro. So you would use that vertical video mode to use the clamp to add your GoPro to it. And then you have the ability also with a small cable to actually charge your GoPro while it's on there. So this is compatible with GoPro too, if GoPro is something you prefer to use. So let's start talking about what makes this gimbal special in terms of its build quality and stuff like that. Let's make a little turn here. So obviously you saw how smooth that turn was, and that's because all of these axes are being controlled by brushless motors. So they've got three brushless motors controlling each of the axes. Now, they're high quality brushless motors, just like all the components on here. But one of the big things is that they are equipped with 32-bit digital encoders. What that means is that they're sort of smart motors. The motors know their position, so they're able to come back to exactly where they are. There's going to be minimal drift, and they're also going to save on energy because the motors aren't working so hard and drifting around. So when you're saving energy, that means your battery lasts a lot longer, and that means you're going to be able to go out and shoot for a lot longer. Continuing on with the construction, this one is sort of like the Cadillac of gimbals, if I can say that. It is a completely aluminum alloy body. It's very nice, very polished, very nice finish. And part of that is that this is actually apparently manufactured by a company called Foxconn, which is the same company that produces products for Apple. So we all know those nice aluminum finishes that a lot of Apple products have. Well, this literally looks like it could have been made by Apple. It actually comes in various color options, and they're the same color options that you can get various Apple products in. So there's the space gray, the silver, there's a gold, and then there's even a rose gold. So you can sort of accessorize your gimbal to match the way you want it to look. Another thing, it even has a rubberized grip down at the handle that you are able to, if you'd like, customize the color. I have a black one, but they have green, red, and blue available in addition to black. So coming down to the end here, a big thing with a gimbal is functionality. How well does it work? Well, I think it works pretty well. Everything has been very smooth. It's very, very easy to use. And one of the additional features that I really like about this is that they have just updated it with the ability to calibrate it without having to connect to a computer. A lot of gimbals, you have to connect to a computer, go into complicated software, and do your calibration if it happens to get a little out of level or out of balance. So all you have to do with this particular gimbal is you go ahead and you use the joystick to set your horizon perfectly level, get everything all set and the way it's supposed to be. Then you click that little mode button 5 times. The gimbal will go ahead. It'll save that calibration as its new zero. And then you're off and running. It'll reboot itself and you're perfectly level. No need to bring a laptop along or have to figure out complicated software in order to calibrate your gimbal if it ends up drifting, which this one really doesn't seem to do. So overall, guys, I really like this gimbal. I've owned and tested a lot of different gimbals, most of them for GoPros specifically. And this one sort of does stand out. It is cleaner, it is more polished, it definitely is a fashion statement, and it works really, really well. And I've never been a big smartphone shooter, but this actually got me starting to shoot some more stuff with my iPhone. Considering the iPhones can do 4K now, I took this out to Los Angeles on a recent trip and went to go test it out, and I actually shot a short video with it. And that video is available online, so you guys can go ahead and check that out if you want to see it in full. But all in all, guys, I would say that this is a great gimbal. If you're looking for something to take on a vacation or, you know, along to a party with a group of friends and take some selfies or just shoot some cinematic video with nothing but your phone and a gimbal, then this is definitely the one for you. It's very easy, it's very smooth, and overall, I'm really impressed with it. So you guys can go ahead and I'll have a link for where you can find and purchase this gimbal. It's going to be getting a lot more distribution in the United States very soon, but there are ways for you to get a hold of it right now. And I understand the shipping is very easy, very quick, and you should have it within 2 to 4 days. So that's a big plus. So there you go, guys. I hope you enjoyed this sort of different format of a review here. And if you like the video, go ahead, give it a like, and please subscribe to my channel, and I'll have a lot more coming for you in the future. Take care, guys.